Mathrafal near Welshpool, in Powys, Mid Wales, was the seat of the kings and princes of Powys probably from the 9th century until its destruction in 1213 by Prince Llywelyn the Great. Location. On the banks of the River Banwy, just above its confluence with the River Vernwy, about 5 km 3 miles NE of Llanfair Ceinion and 10 km 6 miles NW of Welshpool on the A495 at its junction with the B4389. Topic: Description. The site known today as Mathrafal Castle is a 90 metres by 80 metres compound defended by a bank and outer ditch on three sides, the fourth side being the river. Little remains of the original walls. Mathrafal is the original capital of the Kingdom of Powys, in the Cantref of Ceinion. After the division of Powys in 1160, it became the capital of the southern portion, which eventually became known as Powys Wenwynwen. This structure probably replaced an earlier hill fort, about 1 km away to the NW, which dates from around 656 at the time of the fall of the neighbouring kingdom of Penguen, or perhaps as early as 520 when the capital of Powys was moved from the old Roman town of Viriconium Cornoviorum, Roxeter. The 35 metres by 25 metres by 5 metres high motte of Mathrafal Castle dates from around the end of the 12th century and was probably built either by Owain Seifeliog circa 1170 or Robert de Vierpont on behalf of King John in 1212. Prince Gwenwynwen ab Owain of Powys moved his capital from Mathrafal to Welshpool in 1212. Later in 1212, Robert de Vierpont was besieged in the castle by the coalition forces of Gwenwynwen and Llywelyn the Great. He was rescued by King John. The castle was destroyed and never rebuilt. Excavations by the University of York around 1991 found an iron and bronze figurine of Saint Gwynclw or Wallace the Warrior in a cavity in a window base.